Bonjour tout le monde. It is great to be here with so many good friends, particularly with Minister François-Philippe Champagne and Eric Kaczmarczyk, our amazing members of our Liberal team that have worked incredibly hard for this announcement. It's great to be here with you, Minister Fedeli. It's always a good day to be able to work together for Ontarians and people right across the country. And for everyone here at Stellantis, Laurie, Mark, thank you for your vision, for your leadership. To our friends at Unifor, thank you so much for everything you guys have done, fighting for Canadians, fighting for good middle-class jobs. The partnerships we've been able to build with Labour over the past 6 years have led in a large part to the kind of success that we've been able to see over the past years in creating good jobs, sustainable for the future. And thank you to the municipal leadership as well. Thank you for being there as partners, fighting for your communities and building a better future. But mostly, thank you to all the workers, both behind me and behind us here. Your excellence, your commitment to building a strong future, not just for yourselves, for your kids, but for your communities and your country, is the greatest asset that Canada has. And we've talked a lot about all the great things that Canada has to offer as we pitch international investors to come set up shops, set up factories, set up production facilities in Canada. And yes, it's great that we have access to natural resources and critical minerals, which is a big part of it. But the number one selling job is always Canadians themselves, hardworking, willing to build a better future, willing to put innovation and creativity into everything they do. It is so exciting to be able to thank you so much for the work you've done over the past months, years, and indeed decades and generations when we talk about Windsor in demonstrating the outstanding quality. And I will say, as Prime Minister, I get to, work with Canadians from coast to coast to coast, talk about the great work people are doing all across the country. But I would be hard-pressed to point out a community where hard work hasn't been as much of a driver of success as here in Windsor. The hard work the Windsorites have put into building their community, building their future, has defined you, and today and over the past while, it's really been recognized and is significantly paying off. We've reached a deal with Stellantis to make this Windsor plant and the one in Brampton global leaders on building electric vehicles. Investing in this multi-billion dollar project is because it'll deliver. It'll deliver for workers, it'll deliver for communities, it'll deliver for our economy, and it'll deliver for the environment. Not only are we growing a world-leading auto industry, creating hundreds of jobs and securing thousands more, we're keeping our air clean by building and driving more EVs here at home. L'entente d'aujourd'hui est une bonne nouvelle qui s'ajoute à plusieurs autres annonces faites récemment. Dans les deux derniers mois, on a conclu des ententes historiques pour les travailleurs et le secteur automobile. Et ces ententes donnent des résultats. On maintient et crée plus de 16 000 emplois ici, en Ontario et au Québec. That's 16,000 jobs maintained and created across Ontario and Quebec. That's how many positions we've secured with auto manufacturing deals in just the last 2 months. That's how many workers will be able to count on a good job making hybrids, electric vehicles, and electric vehicle batteries. That's the path of the future for good jobs and clean air. Ces ententes représentent un engagement d'environ 13 milliards de dollars de la part des gouvernements et de l'industrie. Ça démontre à quel point il y a une confiance dans l'économie canadienne pour les investisseurs. When we attract investments to Canada, like we've done this spring with Stellantis, but also with GM, Honda and more, when we make it more affordable to buy electric vehicles as we're doing with a federal rebate of up to $5,000. And I was just in BC talking with people how much provincial rebates can make a difference as well, so we need to recognize that. When we tap into Canada's critical mineral resources that go into batteries and more, we invest in clean air, we invest in a strong economy, and we invest not just in strong middle-class jobs, but strong middle-class careers for communities for generations to come. Now, surprisingly, there are still some politicians that say that you have to choose between the environment and the economy. But to them, I say, look what we're building here in Windsor, in Brampton, and right across the country. Folks here get it, and that's why we're so happy to be moving forward with this announcement. We're growing a strong middle class in Canada so workers, their families, and everyone can succeed. Les Canadiens bâtissent un avenir meilleur. On est ici pour bâtir avec eux. And making a big announcement like this, I can't imagine of a better place than Windsor to make this announcement, where generations of hard-working Canadians have demonstrated what we are all capable of. Thank you, Windsor, for representing us so strongly in the auto industry on the world stage, but thank you to everyone who made this happen.